Barrages of mortar have claimed several lives in southwestern Somalia. The militant group Al-Shabaab has stepped up its attacks across Somalia as Muslims continue to observe the holy month of Ramadan. CCTV's Abdulaziz Billow with this update now from Mogadishu.
At least four civilians died after militants shelled houses near Baidoa's main airport and a nearby military base southwest of Somalia. According to locals, at least nine mortar shells landed there Friday night as many across Somalia were celebrating Independence Day. Baidoa's main district hospital is reportedly treating more than 20 people, mostly children, who were injured in the shelling. And these photos supplied by state media show to some extent the damage of the shelling. Authorities in that region are yet to issue an official comment. Ethiopian troops and AMISOM are in control of that southwestern town, located some 250 kilometers south of the Somali capital, Mogadishu. Al-Shabaab in March launched deadly bombings in Baidoa town, killing 30 people. In Mogadishu, security has been tightened after militants struck a popular hotel in downtown Mogadishu, killing 16 people. The militant group poses a great threat to authorities here. It recently warned that it will step up its attacks here in the capital as a part of its Ramadan offensive. Abdulaziz Billow, CCTV, Mogadishu, Somalia.